Troy police have a new clue in their search for whoever it was who vandalized a Qline streetcar. They released this surveillance video of a silver Hyundai Sonata driving in the area of Woodward. This was the night the streetcar was tagged, and they believe the vandal may have been in that car. 2 weeks ago, someone spray painted an anti-police acronym on the side of the Qline car.